Just a little bit.
Yeah. First, back to Temple of Moonlight, because now that we have the... the bomb, there's something else we can open here that I might have kind of completely forgotten about. So, you know, having double jump and being immune to those things missed is a lot easier. Either way.
I bet.
This place. So, if you press down and press V, you can throw it downwards. And it does that thing. That doesn't work so well. No. Did that thing
come? I mean,
that's what we need to do.
You know, to say if it works.
Yeah. Guardian protects something else. There will be a witch there. 8 witch wedges will give. Form to the sour. That's an in-game thingy. Anyway, the exact right amount. That's a scriptures. You can avoid bats with it. Wish I'd have this earlier.
Seriously.
All right. So, still plenty of things to go.
Further down.
Yep. And this one. Yeah, there's one part we kinda missed last time. You see how we keep falling infinitely when we fall down that bit?
Sure.
Do you see a familiar icon at the center?
I mean, I see an infinity. Huh. Now how do you get to it?
With that.
Oh no, I'm just blind.
Yeah, I accidentally hit the elephant, but anyway. Yeah, now we have the dimensional key. That's very important. It means we can go to the dimensional corridor or whatever. No other asses on the tools. Or rather, the enemies will stop respawning. I think it just directly says so here. Yeah, a relic made from a strange material. With this, you can weaken the powers of the twisted dimension. Also, something I completely forgot about. It's a secret passage here. That's why I couldn't
secret
keep going.
Tunnel.
The golden glow shall deflect the thinly stretched light. That's what one of the things we can't get yet. It's so nice to have the play with. Yeah, you can just go right through there. There's this. Can't really do much with it yet. Or open that for that matter.
The ruin said no.
Pretty much. Deep within the large wall, Palenque sleeps. Take the golden key in hand. Challenge Palenque. close enough.
You walked right into that.
Yeah, pretty much. I was kinda focused on the money. Also, level up. The white opal represents joy. The meaning is infused into the gemstone. Well, we've already completed that puzzle, technically.
Sure.
The crystal skull suppresses Tiamat's powers. It recalls the dimension in which Tiamat resides. Dance into space. Let's praise life. This is something we learned a long, long time ago now.
So it would seem.
And just hit 3 times to the left, 3 times to the right, then jump. And now I'm trying to recall how to get out of here. Tell me if you see any shimmering.
Not particularly.
I might have to use teleport back. Which would be annoying, but not that big. Oh well, again, not a big deal. Just annoying because we were like one room away. And you saw the place where there was the like one of those statues that are making cradles, but there was a really big one.
Yeah, the obvious boss room.
Yeah, that's where we're going. Hi, ninja. There it is. And there we go. This guy is annoying. I'm gonna have that thing handy.
Listen, a fitness gram pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic exercise that makes bosses like this really fucking annoying. I think he's dead.
Yeah, I think so too. Oh hey, look, there's an exit now. He just leads to the other side. You know, this other side.
Good figure.
Well, we have that thing now.
Whatever it was.
It's a key. A very important key. Which means we're almost ready for another boss fight. About time, right?
Nothing like a boss fight after a boss fight.
Ow.
It ran. Don't break anything.
It wasn't about breaking something. Also, I went the wrong way anyway.
You know you only have one weight left, right?
That can be fixed quickly. I was gonna go heal after this anyway, or soon after this technically. First of all, I'm gonna go to the Chamber of Extinction. Because there's a couple things here we haven't really done. First is... we always can this yet. Not yet. Great Mother's Tombers at the center of this world. Lay the Dragonbone to rest there. Thou shalt then be permitted to stand in the Mother's presence. Let the map guide its placement. Oh well. It is nice to be able to see things, such as the fact that I completely missed that. Oh hey, killing. Now, where was the thing I needed? I think it was up here. Oh hey! But that's where that one was. Ah yeah. There it is. Is it the icon? Alright, we're almost there. Now, if I remember correctly, to get to the other side we needed to go here. To admit that it's entirely possible that I already forgot. Remember this was? Pretty sure it's the last one we fought. Yep, this is the right place. There's technically a shortcut there, but I want to read the tablet up there. This one. Save read. There are two angel shields, shining golden. In this world, one lies in a twisted wall. One can be found within a deception.
Hmm.
Oh well, let's take the shortcut anyway because I don't have a weight. Yeah, be careful about that one. Those pillars will in fact fall on you. Alright, so we need to get this thing ready.
What is it?
It's a key.
I never got to look at what it was.
Pochette key. A key that can activate an ancient machine. Use it with the item button to insert the key.
Seven. Away we go! Got a black sun.
Yeah, remember how we have this green model? We are now raiding it! And we use the key to activate it.
Okay then. Again, with ancient civilizations really liking advanced technology. Always with advanced civilizations having advanced technology.
Well, yeah.
You ever wonder, it's just like, whenever a civilization is crumbling, they just decide, well, fuck it, we're just gonna destroy all our advanced technology.
Oh shit, I messed up. I completely forgot he self-destruct them.
Rip.
Also, by the way, if you don't use the pochette key when starting the boss fight, the fight will just be over. Like he just flies past you and you have to go get the the young jewel back from that chest over there that's open. And he doesn't even give you the benefit of killing you. The boss music in La Mulana 2 was also a bit more unique, I think. And in case you're wondering, no, the Lamp of Time does not work against bosses.
I figured.
Supposed to hit it. Okay, this might. Well, at least I'm actually ready to just continually murder him. I think we're only missing one. No, we might actually be missing. Yeah, we're missing two health orbs. And I remember what. I think I remember where all of them are. Yeah, there you go, okay. One of them isn't completely horribly annoying to get. The other one is.
I like how it looks like the professor's trying to hold on to his hat.
He is trying to hold on to his hat. He's an archaeologist after all. There we go, you needed to hit him earlier. Well, that's one boss.
Flack.
Well, that's most of the Chamber of Extension dealt with.
And you need to heal. Oh no, you don't.
I got enough HP to heal from the.
Well, I say you had like 25 HP. You were kind of fucked.
I would have immediately switched over to the surface if I needed to heal. Anyway, That should have opened the... what is it? Chamber of Earth. The Bronze Mirror door in the Chamber of Earth. Which is on the other side, because of course it is. Well, I don't remember which area connected up there, and I get the feeling it was super annoying, so I'm just gonna go the long way from here. Oh.
Hey, Ren, you gotta wait. Guess you're going to the surface anyway.
Yep. Think it was here? Nope.
Going up there.
Hello, crazy lady. Had to get her upset one last time. Even the music sounds kind of Indian.
Until it starts doing that.
Yeah. If we take one look at this, we're almost done. We're missing one item here, three items here, and one upgrade here. That will kill you if you don't have the best shield.
Hmm.
You know what, I'm just gonna get out of here. There it is. And now we're in this area of the Chamber of Extension. That one there, it's not glowing, it's a trap.
No shit.
There is a potion that makes the large spirit visible. Seek the righteous spirit. Did someone say more boss fights? This is still a soup boss song. Wrong direction. We don't have the item we need for the rest of the room, but we can go this way. Can go up there, strange, huh? Yeah. Not sure if we actually saw the blue for this one, but we have to hit this thing and then it starts moving. Just let it move for a while. Close enough. Niwa sleeps in the last pyramid of the burning land. A philosopher blocks the path. Oh, sorry, Noah. Either way. We're in the surface now.
No shit.
We still have bones, we still have bones. We're gonna have to buy more, though.
Actually, you have money.
Yeah. They are kind of expensive, but... Meh. We have money. And suddenly, Inferno Cavern. Remember those two tiles?
A kid in my finger.
The last jewel lies within. The jewel glows red from within the key to the... This is... Damn it.
Rip.
Oh, come on.
Rip. Do you like spikes? We heard you like spikes. Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'll stop that.
You may have outsmarted me, but I outsmarted you, outsmarting.
Speaking of outsmarting, I completely forgot what I needed to get another boss for that one. So I guess we'll be doing that.
That actually sounds like a next time thing.
I can at least go unlock it.
You actually got hit by it.
Yep. Anyway. Back to the Twin Labyrinths.
It's a good thing you know where you're going, because I wouldn't have the foggiest idea.
Right. Oh, come on.
Just block it with the shield.
Yeah, I was just facing the wrong way. You stay out of my way, witch. Yeah, we've been here before. Need to kill all witches except the black one. Hey, Wyatt, where you come? Alright, so now we go back here. Can't be bothered to switch weapons. Pretend that didn't happen.
Oh no, it's recorded. It happened.
Fair enough.
Just like all of my screw-ups.
Yeah, 5 witches plus 1 mole will gather, at which point Baphomet will be summoned. No pressure, right?
Hmm.
Hey, perfect timing. That's not the right idea, I need to go one more level up. Are you kidding me?
Man, just be good.
Nah, I don't feel like it. It's boring. Episodes, I'll probably go save and stuff, and we'll come back. We'll fight that thing. And actually, I'm probably gonna go to the Chamber of the Mother or whatever to get one last seed of life. Anyway, hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Later.